going.
Hey, Jake, can you move up?
Right now, we're bringing a white Christmas to some children in need. We had conceived this about a week ago and decided when I knew it was going to be a green Christmas that I wanted to spread a little bit of love. We're bringing, using all my manpower, we're bringing in 5 to 6 ton of snow, pretty much shoveling it into the play area to give a nice, optical view of white, and then a little bit of snow for the kids to play with too. So I've been sending my tractor and trucks out to hit up the local arenas, and we're taking whatever snow's coming off the rinks. In a city that normally has snow, to give them a white Christmas is just great. I'm a big kid at heart, so.
In pediatric palliative care, we always want to bring smiles to the children. Their lives are shortened, and we're always trying to make the best of every day and to add some kind of positivity, and this is really a nice gift.
I think it's fabulous. We were popping by to visit. We're not actually at Roger's house today and had this wonderful surprise of snow being delivered. I think it's fantastic. I think that one of the great things about Roger's house is that they make every day a special day for these children, and it doesn't matter if it's Christmas or some other random day of the year, they do their best to make every day fantastic, and they bring magic into the world just like today.
Christmas.